brother, before you came on here, I was like, I wish there was vodka in this cup. I'm just drinking hot water with lemon in here. I'm like, dang, I wish it was vodka. And then you was like, hey!
And she's like, hey, girl.
I was just telling myself.
I'm digging the blonde and the green. That looks very beautiful.
Thank you. I'm trying to appropriate the white culture, you know.
I can't stand you.
I know you. Don't be jealous. Don't be jealous.
I can't.
Everybody from my skin tone can't pull this off. We can't pull
it. You funny. So the last time I saw you, your hair was pink. And
yes.
You were telling me that Melissa Rivers was going to give you some of Joan's jokes and you were going to get some of her art. Did that happen?
That is happening. Like, I just got back into the thing, you know, like, I was out of the country when that happened. Yeah, well, I was going out the country. I was going to, we supposed to go surfing, I think, when I come back from Venice.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah,
okay,
we're going surfing when I come back from Venice.
Cool, I'm glad that y'all worked that out.
Yeah, yeah, we're working it out.
Good, yay. And I just need to say that I'm really proud of you for picking roles that show you in a strong boss woman kind of light, because that's what you exemplify in real life. And I see that you're mirroring that in your cinematic life. So I just wanna say that to you before we-
Wait, Dad, what about this role I got coming up where I'm playing a weak victim?
Well, we ain't gonna talk about that one in this. We gonna talk about everything up to this point.
I'm just showing range. But I've been that victim before. I've been weak. I've been there. That's why I'm able to do it.
Well, everybody been there at some point, haven't we all?
Yes, we have.
We're human. You know,
yeah.
You're human. Mm-hmm. And then I wanted to know this chemistry between you and Isaac, honey. It was steamy, hot, and lovely. It was steamy, hot, and lovely.
It's my first sex scene ever.
I know this. So let's talk about that. How are you feeling about that?
Okay. I ain't going to lie to you. You know, me and my hair and makeup team, my glam team, we was like, oh my God, girl, I'm going to get done. Oscar. They was like, girl, he fine. I was like, I know, right? Oh my God, okay. I'm gonna behave myself. I'm gonna be a lady about it. And then, you know, in my mind, I was thinking we gonna be like, remember when you was younger, you used to be like, hide and go get it? Like, you just be humping a little bit and then that's it. Like, that's what I thought it was gonna be, but it's not like that. It's not like that at all. It's like, you know, the director's like, okay, put your hand here, now cover up here. Now suck your stomach, now move over this way. Now, okay, now make a few noises. And then I'm like, I'm still trying to get in a few humps. You know, I'm trying to get a hump in. And he's like, I want to apologize to you if I make you feel uncomfortable in any kind of way. I was like, I apologize to you right now, because I'm going to hump you back. He's looking at me like, she fall crazy. I mean, we would laugh so much in between stuff. We was laughing and giggling and stuff. And when I saw the movie and I saw they kept the part where I laugh a little bit, and I'm like, oh man, because he told me not to laugh, but they kept that. And I was like, I'm glad, because he's like, don't laugh. And I was like, but this is what I do when I'm doing it, because it tickles. Like,
girl, just TMI all the way. You're like, because this is what I do because it tickles. I cannot.
It's tickling. You said you're telling me it don't tickle sometimes, and you just be smiling like, oh, I'm finally getting some. You don't see that smile right there be coming out of you. You know that's the same. So you got the smile. You know what I'm talking about. When it be good to you, you
girl, and on that note, now that my nose is red like Rudolph, I'm gonna say goodbye until the next time. I love talking to you. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity.
We have more time together. Oh, I love
time. Next time.
Next time we're gonna get more time. I'll see you later.
You make sure. Bye.
I am gonna make sure. I'm like, I need more time with Carla.
Bye, girl.
I'll see you later.